ballet to the people means more than just performing to bigger crowds and gaining a wider reach. It also means making ballet education and the chance to become a professional dancer more accessible to boys and girls who cannot afford to support this dream. In 2008, Ballet Manila launched Project Ballet Futures, a dance scholarship program that provides free ballet education to elementary and high school students from public schools. Children who pass the audition are accepted as scholars at the Ballet Manila School. Aside from classes, scholars also receive a regular supply of ballet shoes and apparel, as well as milk, vitamins, and nutritious meals to help make them stronger for the rigorous demands of their training. To date, Project Ballet Futures has over 50 scholars under its wing. The program was recently featured on CNN's Eye on the Philippines special for its unique and inspiring approach to offering disadvantaged youth a chance for better opportunities and, more importantly, a greater sense of self-worth. With your help, we can send more children from the streets to the stage and on to a brighter tomorrow.